What happened to the man that stole the advent calendar? He got 25 days.